gonna miss it like crazy, man. The oldest bar in Ohio is closing.
And is it the oldest bar in Ohio?
Oldest 4-year liquor license.
1934.
I came 300 miles to say goodbye. That's dedication.
Sugar, yeah.